to me, pay attention. Don't ever fall in love, it's the devil's own invention. Once I fell in love with a maiden so bewitching, the sinner raised a bell out of Captain Kelly's kitchen. But me to the Lord of La, me to the Lord of Laddie, me to the Lord of La, to the Lord of Laddie.
At the age of 17, I was apprenticed to a grocer, not far from Stephen's Green, where Miss Henry used to go, sir. Her manners were so fine, she set my heart to twitching when she invited me to a hooey in the kitchen.
With me to the Lurala, with me to the Lurala, with me to the Lurala, to the Lurala, Lurala. We were to have the flare up. I dressed myself quite nice, and I shaved and brushed my hair up. Captain had no wife, and he was gone out fishing, so he kicked up my life down below stairs in the kitchen.
With my arms around her waist, she slyly hinted marriage. To the door in dreadful haste came Captain Kelly's carriage. Her eyes soon filled with haste, and poison she was spitting, when Captain Kelly at the door marched straight into the kitchen.
With me to the Lurala, me to the Lurala, me to the Lurala, to the Lurala.
Captain came downstairs, he said, yourself white monkey. And I said, why wouldn't I? Sure, I'm about to spank the monkey. For me, they take no bail. Not to get home, I was itching. But I had to tell the truth, how I came into the kitchen.
I said she did invite me, she gave a flat denial. For I thought she did indict me, and I was sent for trial. Before I dropped the paw, in spite of all her screeching, I got 6 months in jail for a courting in the kitchen.
Me to the Lurala, me to the Lurala, me to the Lurala, to the Lurala, Lurala.